Today is Tuesday. It is April the 27th. I'm giving you a little close-up view of some white irises. The green stalks are new shoots. Most of the old ones died during the deep freeze, but the new shoots, the new growth came out. And these irises bloom late. The violets and the purples came out a couple of weeks ago, but we have the white iris right now. Reminds us of our verse that we're considering. Isaiah 40 verse 8, the grass withers, the flower fades, but the word of our God shall stand forever. These flowers will only be blooming just for a short time, just a couple of weeks, and they only bloom once a year. So it is that we need to be reminded that the grass withers, the flower fades, but the word of our God shall stand forever. Yesterday, I talked about the importance of reading the Word of God. Today, about hearing the Word of God. Paul writes to the church at Rome and says, faith comes by hearing, and hearing by the Word of God. Let me encourage you to find yourself within the fellowship of the saints, hearing the Word of God, both preached and taught. If you can't get out yet, get on that live stream or get on Christian television and listen to solid Bible teaching and solid Bible preaching. Hear the word of the Lord. Hope you've had a wonderful day. God bless you and have a good evening.